What's your relationship with bird pose? If it's a bit of a complicated one, let's see if I can shift that for you today by showing you some tips. So what you do is you want to start low with your feet apart. Then you bring your hands forward, spread your fingers. Imagine they're like little bird claws and they want to be shoulder width apart. So you can check that by hands to top of the arms and then straight down. Now the key to bird pose is bringing weight into your hands. If you stay back here and try and do it, you'll never do it. Birds lift their tail feathers high and then they bring their weight right over their arms. So that's the first thing you want to get. So you want to get where you can shift your weight forward and back and just feel the weight transferring down really strong arms. If that's all you ever do for bird pose and you're actually achieving the benefits of it, which is about strengthening the entire body. When you've got that though, if you want to try the next step, lift your hips high again and bring the inner part of your knees into the upper arms. Now they can sit up on the triceps like that or they can just press into the upper arms, doesn't matter. Bring your weight forward again until you feel you could lift off a big toe on either side. So to do this, you need to lift your belly really high, really squeeze in through your belly. Come on, try it again. Lift up, lift your hips high, take flight. Bring your weight forward. Push your inner knees into your upper arms then. Lift your belly high. Set your eye gaze on the floor. And can you lift a foot? If you can, pop it down again. Lift one. More weight. More weight. And lift the other. And then come down. It's the most awesome whole body strengthener. And it also builds confidence because it's something that we would never do in normal life. Give it a try.